is up, guys? I'm playing Pixel Gun 3D. And last time we did fucking Minecraft Story Mode. Yeah. I'll show you my guns real quick. Okay? I'll show you my fucking guns. And 1, 2. And 1, 2, 3. That's the one I just got right now, but I'm gonna get out of that for like freaking 2 days, I guess. Oh no, not 2 days. That gun is actually this one right here. I'm actually just renting it. So only for like 2 matches. It sucks, man. Yeah, that freaking sucks. I wanted more than freaking. Yeah, but this one's like that, you saw. This one shoots like this. This one's really cool. Boom. This one's also cool. It's Snowstar. Christmas edition. Sniper gun. Bah. Bah. And this is the best one I have right now. It's cool. Boom. Oh, yeah, let's get back. Get into it. Oh shoot, I saw somebody. What? No, I died. I just needed to. Okay. Somebody killed me. Oh, shoot. How can that kill you? I'll get you, man. Oh, shoot, I shot him in the head. I missed my brother. Oh, she's gonna get me. Oh, I got me. I'm not that really good at this game, but I am good. I'm just not showing my good side right now. Yeah, that gun's really powerful and I want that gun. Okay. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, I didn't even see him. Yeah, this bitch keeps killing me. Damn, this guy's good. Oh yeah, I killed him. How did you get up there? Killed him again. I killed two people. I didn't kill that guy. I killed only like one person. But, oh shit. Oh. you're never going to have a home, you know.
A break in this dike was the reason behind all of that flooding. The water was too powerful, there was too much of it, and it came up and over.
Oh shit, oh, they both got killed.
Volunteers used air to rescue cats from rising floodwaters.
The feet.
The big move was hard on the cows. Austin Alderman estimates they lost about 15 cows and at least